When we talk about retirement planning, we really address three stages within retirement: the go-go years, the slow-go years, and the no-go years. Those three stages require different income on an annual basis. So when we are planning for retirement, we really try to keep in mind those three stages and the amount of human and financial capital that it will take to fully fund those three stages.